Jerry lives in your brain, it's not too dark.